Good stuff. Strong Pokemon. Give it Retaliate just in case. Because if something dies, then I can send it out to Retaliate for double damage. Do I have the Silk Scarf yet? Eight. Oh, I want Black Sludge on Jared because he's going to turn into a poison type. Ooh, Heavy Duty Boost would be fun. That protects you from stuff. Odd Incense. Oh, no. Wait, do I have Leftovers? All right, I'll be back. Tyra's evolving. Hello. Oh, it's standing on here. That's cool. So I also bought a Galarian cuff for my Violet game later. Yeah, I'm doing Violet over. Because I can. So an eerie spell. Yes. I'm gonna give it a better poison attack also. I'll be back. Hey guys, it's time to battle Kabu, the fire type gym leader. Alright Kabu, let's go. Oh, it's hot. Get the hair out of my eyes. Oh. He's next to me. Does it start with... Does he start with Ninetales or Arcanine? I don't remember. Oh, come on, Kabu. Fire-type gym leader. The fact that you're here means you've bested both Milo's grass types and Nessa's water types too. That's quite an accomplishment. Every trainer and their Pokemon trains hard in pursuit of victory. That means your opponent is also working hard to win. In the end, the match is decided by which side is able to unleash their true potential. Okay. Let's go. Oh, he does start with nine, so let's start with the wrong one. Oh, they cured my burn. Oh, actually, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. Do you know why it's fine? Because I have Facade! Ember. Alright. Check it out, Kabu. Thanks for burning me, bro. What? What? Oh! Fire Spin. Out. Oh! Incinerate. Got higher attack than special attack. Arcanine. Mm-hmm. Muddy water. I don't care about that at all.
Muddy water.
I think that works better than surf. Just with aesthetics, because it's, you know, poison. Like... Oh, you suck. Come back, Jared. I don't want you to die. I'm gonna die. Cool. Stop. That. But Rocky helmet. Oh, well, this is so annoying. I want to save my best Pokemon for his last one. Nice. Scintastorch. Go Jax. I have multiple ways of raising my speed. Like the that fire and get your mind moving, combo. You Dynamaxing, bro? Rock Ball. Burning Bright sends a Scorch, let Gigantamax change your size and form! Fortunately for you, Kabu, I chose a Pokemon that is doubly resistant to fire. And it's resistant to bug, because it's a fire type. It is a very cool Pokemon, and it looks like, what's it called? Bulbagia. Legend of Zelda. Is it not? Let's go!
Carcoal!
Max Flutterby. Okay. Jax got to level 27 in the battle, but he was level 26. Oh! My Carcoal is bigger than your Scintastorch and it's Gigantamax. Oh, that stinks. Max Flutterby! Ow. So I sent Sonia to Pokemon Scarlet so I could get her to level 60. So she's gone now and level 60. And is a Cincinnati. Obviously. That's also where I sent my Galarian Slowking. I had to evolve it. So. Amnesia? No! Way to go! Great Pokemon and a great trainer. It's no surprise that you won. Thank you. I'm often regarded as the first real roadblock of the gym challenge, and yet you defeated me. Clearly, your talent surpassed my many years of experience. I still have much to learn. Thank you. I know now that you and your Pokemon will become a fantastic team. I'm glad I could battle you today. First, let me give you a fire badge as proof that you defeated me. Yeah. Fire badge. My third gym badge. Nice. 35. Thanks to Dynamax Phenomenon and Pokemon Battle have become part of the Galar region's culture. And it's the young trainers who are responsible for keeping our culture alive. Of course, I hope that instead of just keeping it alive, you also help it become something better. Bialos will be the pillars for you to build on. Nice. Cassie, I figured that if anyone could do it, you and your Slowking would be the ones, but still, that match had me right on the edge of my seat. Challenger Cassie, I see you've done a fine job of collecting gym badges from grass, water, and fire gyms. Please take this TM to commemorate what you accomplished here today. I still have to record Scarlet and Smash Bros. Ow, I bit my tongue. Take one of our uniforms, it's the same design as Kabu wears himself. Kabu wears. Fire uniform. Sweet. I think you've proven your skill well enough to try your hand at the gyms that await you. Starting in the city of Hammerlock. Head back down into the wild areas surrounding the city and make your way to Hammerlock. With all the badges we've earned ourselves, I reckon we should be alright even against the fierce Pokemon you find deep in the wild area. Let's go find it out for ourselves. I think there's a little cheerleading thing as soon as I go outside. And then I have to go to the Isle of Armor to do Avery's thing. Yay! Hurry up, Cassie. Huh? You're the gym leader, but you still came all the way out to see us off. Oh, I bet you can already tell I'm the one who's going to become the next champion, yeah. There are many trainers who never manage to gather 3 gym badges, and they just give up on the gym challenge altogether. So make it a point to see if any trainers who are able to defeat me. Oh, we made it. Thank goodness for flying taxis. Cassie, Hop, congratulations. It's pretty amazing you two defeated Kabu. Not a lot of gym challenges there. We'll get a gym badge from Kabu. We like to get together and see them off as a way of showing our support. So let me send you off with a proper sporty chant. Hustle, hustle, Hop. You can do it. You can do it, Cassie. Awkward. Gym leaders will face ahead are all tough opponents. I believe that you will prevail and believe in your Pokemon and keep pushing on. Thanks, you all. We're gonna keep winning. We've got to if we want to face off against the champion tough after all. Come on, Cassie, let's head out. Head for Hammerlock. Bye. Hello again, wild area, my old friend. I've come back to you even stronger than before. Cassie, Hammerlock is way up that way, got it? Okay. And yeah, you can certainly rush straight there without a single detour. But now that you and I have a few gym badges, we should be able to catch stronger Pokemon. So, I know what I'm doing. I'll be catching myself some amazing Pokemon to fill in my next page of in the Tale of My Legends. Don't waste your efforts. It's not like either of you would make it through the gym challenge anyway. Champion must really be off his rocker to endorse the likes of you. I mean, it seems Hop here can't even throw a Pokeball properly. Rubbish, more like you don't know enough to recognize the greatest when you see it. My throw is the greatest, and my bro is the finest champion the world's ever seen. I'm not going to listen to you insulting it. How tiresome. Fine, I'll battle you over there. Maybe that will help you understand just how weak you are. You're on, then. I know you challenged Cass to a battle in Gower My number 2 and lost to her there. And I'm a greatest rival. In other words, there's no way you're beating me. All this proud about Cass and a champion and whatnot. you not have anything of your own to show? I'll show this Wally my real skills in battle. See you later, Cassie. Me up in Hammerlock when I'm through with him. I don't know how you lost a bee, he's just got a bunch of psychic types. As long as you have a strong dark type, he's done. Alright. Alright, we're going over here. But I'm not gonna do Master Mustard stuff just yet. Because I wanna see how much I recorded at. So I will see you guys later. Bye. Hello. Hold on. Let me look at this. Okay, everything looks good. So we are going to go and fight Avery, having defeated Kabu. What is up? Hello. There you are, Cassie Avery. Thanks for coming. When I heard you had something to tell me, I came as soon as I could, Master. Suck up! Right, well, I've decided that you two will now take the Master Dojo's final, last, ultimate, third trial! A final, last, ultimate, third trial, you say? Final, last, ultimate, what's that? So you say that this would be the last trial? Well, yes, that's the gist of it. Two of you are the only ones who successfully finished the last trial. You pushed each other to greater heights that helped each other grow. So I'd say it's finally time to see who's stronger. It's Dynamax Pokemon battle. Dynamax Pokemon battle. We are to battle one another. That's the last trial. Yep, the rules are simple. Whoever wins will complete the trial. The winner will be granted the secret armor of the Master Dojo. This is it at last, and I really, what's up? The battle will be held in the battle court behind Master Dojo. The court is a battle spot, so you can Dynamax to your heart's content. I must make for the battle court post haste. I must mediate my upcoming victory. Good day to you then. I will be on my way. Feel free to take it easy like a slowpoke. Take all the time you need to get ready. Yeah. Douche. Yeah. Okay, Grunty. He's got talent, that's for sure, but it caused him to slack off. He's never felt the need to try hard at anything, I guess. Even with his training here at the dojo, I can tell he's been doing just the bare minimum. But things changed since you arrived, Cassie. Maybe you've helped awaken some sort of passion and drive in him, eh? Still, I hope that motivation isn't put towards anything mischievous. I don't know. Alright, let's see. Who have I got on this team that would be useful? Ooh, okay. Here's what we'll do. What does Stuffed Cheeks do? Defense stat? Okay. I'll be able to get a Pharah's Evolve form soon. Milsuri is the baby form. All creamy. I'll be able to get it soon. Because it's just in Hammerlock. Alright, douche. Bring it effing on. Hello. What's up? So, you've come at last. Defeating you will grant me the secret armor. Then I will have at last have what I need to become a psychic type gym leader. No matter what it takes, I refuse to accept anything but a complete and utter victory. I'm coming with everything I have. Are you prepared? They absolutely could have done a third version of this game. Looks like you two are ready. Good luck. I'm cheering for both of you. Alright, you two take your places. But I think what I would have done was just use the gym leader elements that weren't used in the ones that are in this game. So, steel, psychic, poison, normal, electric, bug, flying, and ground. I would have made those the gym leaders. And maybe a different, like, plot and stuff. And made Team Yell more sinister. Maybe add some of the gym leaders as Elite Four members, and still with Leon as the champion. Or you could have Hop as the champion. I don't know. I think Galar could have used a third version. That would have been cool. Ready? Oh, what did he do? And go! I don't know who the other five gym leaders would be, but I put Avery and Clara from this game as the poison and psychic gym leaders. And then have the top gym leader be Peony. Prepare to sink in despair into the weird battlefields beneath your feet. I mean, Sonya would work as an electric gym leader because she has a Bolton, or a Yamper that could, and she could turn it into a Bolton to be her ace. Stockwell first. Okay. He's like, oh no! Now I have plus 3 defense. Plus 1 special defense. I do this. Boom. No! Are you alright, my elegant Pokemon? But. Nice. Let's learn rest. Yeah. Seven. Boom. Now what? High horsepower on Motaro? Hell yes. Bulldoze. Goodbye. Haha. Oh no. Swoobat. There, cut it. Ouch. Oh! Air cutter. Slow, bro.
shall awaken our true psychic power here and now. Alright. This is gonna suck for you, dude. Go, Mudbray!
Ah.